Angahara, the movement of limbs refers to major dance figures consisting of minor dance figures, karanas, according to Natya Shastra. It is the process of moving the limbs from one place to another. Because it is loved and practiced by Hara, which is Shiva, the shadow of his name is incorporated in the term Angahara.
தத்தை யா தெய்யும் தத் தத்தம் கிட்டத்தக்க தித்தை யா தெய்யும் தித் தத்தம் கிட்டத்தக்க தம்
திமதி நதி தம்
Nritta Dhyana, the School for Indian Classical Dance, is proud to present and welcome you all to our 38th year annual celebrations event called Angahara. Apart from a strong team of exquisite dancers, the show will enchant you all with performances by live musicians and artists from India taking the stage here in Kuwait for the very first time. We cordially invite you to join us in celebrating Nritta Dhyana's annual day.